Pleasant learning to the eager learners. It's me, Dr. Shobha Edward, Principal, Associate Professor and Head of the Department of Corporate Secretaryship, KCS Kasinada College of Arts and Science, here to present on a few add-on solved problems of arithmetic mean, individual and discrete data. So while taking up this question, we have given x values. So this is only the x values that are given. So it is individual data. For individual data, x bar is equal to sigma x by n. Sigma x is nothing but the total of the x values that are given, which is 540 by n, the number of values that are there. We counted them and they are 10. On solving, x bar is 54. In this situation, we have 5 values, so n is 5 and the total of x, that is sigma x, is 192. So x bar is 192 by 5, which comes to 38.4. Now, in this situation, we have 10 values given, so n is 10. The total of those values is 300, so x bar is sigma x by n, 300 by 10, which is 30. Now, in this question, the values are 85, 75, 70, 65, 60, 65, 50, 55, 45, 40. So, the total of those values is sigma x, which is 610. And the number of values, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So, n is 10. 610 by 10 is 61. So, x bar is 61. A similar situation where we have 10 values, n is 10. The total of those values is 440. You add all the values, you get 440, that's sigma x by n, which is 44. Here, we are given 4 values. So, sigma x is 81 by n, which is 4. So, x bar is 20.25. Now, going on to this question, the roll number and marks are given. Roll number is nothing but the serial number of those values. So, this will not be taken into consideration. Only the marks are considered as x. So, it is again individual data. So, x bar is equal to sigma x by n. The total of these x values, the total of the marks, that is 42 plus 48 plus 56 plus 72 plus 56 plus 58 plus 71 plus 33 plus 44 plus 46, which is 526 by the number of values that are there are 10. So, x bar is 52.6. In this situation, the total of the values given is 452 divided by the number of values, which is 10. So, x bar is 45.2. So, these questions are for practice. So, another question with roll number and marks. So, roll number is not taken, only the marks are considered. The total is 440. Sigma x is 440 by n, which is 10. So, x bar is 44. This is family number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, that is also like serial number. So, you do not consider this row. You will only take the income and find the average for it. So, x bar is sigma x by n. The total of these values is 495 by the number of values 10. So, x bar is 49.5. Now, here you have the values and the frequency. So, this is a discrete series. So, value is taken as x and frequency as f. So, fx is found out. The total of fx is sigma fx. The total of frequency is n. So, going to the formula, x bar is equal to sigma fx by n. So, x bar is sigma fx is 1716 by n, which is 300. So, x bar is 5.72. Here again, age in years and number of workers. Age in years is x, number of workers is f. So, age in years is 8, 10, 12, 15 and 18. Frequency is 5, 7, 12, 6, 10. The total of f is 40 and we need fx, f into x. So every frequency is multiplied by the x value. So your fx is found, and the total of fx is sigma fx. Going to the formula, x bar is equal to sigma fx by n. So sigma fx is 524, which we found out, by 40, which is the total of the frequency. So x bar is 13.1. Another discrete series question. So x is given, frequency f is given, fx is found by us, total of fx is sigma fx, total of f is n, and then going to the formula, x bar is equal to sigma fx by n. So x bar is 5918 by n, which is 670. So x bar is 8.83. Another question. These are problems for practice. So x values are there, frequency is there, fx is found, total of fx is found, and total of frequency is 78. Substituting in the formula, x bar is equal to sigma fx 492 by n, which is the total of frequency, that is 78. So x bar is 6.31. Here again, the x values are 68735, frequency 24573. So total of frequency is 21, which is n. Fx is f into x, 2 into 6, 4 into 8, 5 into 7, 7 into 3, 3 into 5. So fx is found, total of fx is sigma fx, and that is taken to our formula, sigma fx 115 by n21. So the arithmetic mean is 5.48. Another similar question for practice, x values and the frequency. Fx is f into x, total of it 1716, divided by the total of frequency, which is n, that is 300. So 1716 by 300, so the mean is 5.72. Another question for practice, x values 50, 60, 80, 40, 70, 90, frequency 534684. Fx, f into x is found, total of it 1910. Taking it to the formula, fx 1910 by n, the total of the frequency, which is 30. So x bar is 63.667. So now for a formula recap of your individual data, how you calculate x bar is by this formula, x bar is equal to sigma x by n. And for discrete series, x bar is sigma fx by n. If they specify us to use the shortcut method, then we would be using the shortcut method formula. Else, we would use x bar as sigma x by n for the individual data, and x bar as is equal to sigma fx by n for discrete series. So thank you, and have happy and smart learning. Thank you.